Water does not need these words. Water has its own wisdom, and the wisdom is what we have to learn how to flow. Round mountains, avoiding cracks at all costs, avoiding all limitations that would stop us. We are, of course, water. We came from water, we go back to water, we drink the water, we use the water, all colored water, white water rafting, brown water after us, yellow water out of us. All the time, water is patient and kind until it's had enough and says to Gaia, time for tsunami, time for hurricane, time for tornado, time for wild wind waves. Now, if we are water, gentle, placid lakes of meditation, local springs, or agitated, like some wild ones, we know the multifarious nature of water is the multifarious nature of us. Before, during, and after us, water knows that we are temporary, and we will go. Voices are supplications, invocations, affirmations that we honor and respect our origins. Before us, during us, and after us, water lives almost despite us. We drink it, think it, have water on the brain, worry about where our water's gone, why our emotions are in drought. We need to be more fluid, more flowing, more in motion, not stilled by dam or stopped and blocked, but rather be as water is, wild, wise, and free. Thank you for your liquidity.